I'm just trying to stay ahead of the game. I'm just trying to stay ahead of the game. Boy, I'm crazy than a mug.
Hey guys, how y'all doing out there? It's time for another tutorial from PinnacleStudioPro.com. I'm going to teach you guys how to add some images or pictures to your titles and your text. Let's get into it, people! First thing we want to do is we want to place our playhead where we want to add the title or the text. And then we want to click on our Create Title button. Now, once we do, we can do whatever we want to with the text. Let's just say, I'm going to call this one Big Head. All right, so I'm going to place this text wherever I like it to go. Let's say we put it right here to the side. And now I want to bring a picture in. Now, we all know that we can add a background. So if I were to go to some photos here, I could bring it into the background zone, and then I'd have the picture as a background. So that's one thing you can do, but I don't want to do that. I want to add a picture to the title. So let's say I want to add this same picture to my title. I can left click, hold my mouse down, and drag this down to the layer section and put it either below or above this layer of text. So if you see a line with a little dot at the end, that means you're ready to drop it. So I'm going to drop it on top though. And so now here you see this little picture. Let me drag this down here. Well, I'll be. I'm going to hold down the shift key, hold on my left mouse, and I'm going to resize this bad boy. So I can put this wherever I want. And the beauty of it is I can also add motions to it. So let's say I go to motions and I want to add an entrance. I can click on enter. Can do page from infinity. And I'm just going to hover over these so you can see the different types of. This won't be letters because it's just one picture, but you can see now that I can actually add any type of entrance or emphasis or exit or scroll anything I want to this. So if I do entrance, maybe I'll have it scroll down. Maybe I'll have it scroll up. I can do whatever I want to with this image now. Pretty cool. Now, if you've got a logo or something like that, you could do the same thing. Let's say that. Let me get rid of this bad boy. Let's say I have a logo. Say it's this big head. I'm going to left click it, drag it down. Let it go. Same thing. Now I can use my logo or my big fat head. And this is a .png image with a transparent background. If you don't know how to make an image with a transparent background, I will be linking a video to my other channel that shows you how to do that. And once again, you got your entrances, your exits, all the beautiful things that you can do now with this picture, just like it was text.